Santal should have known better. If you're gonna steal, you better make sure you get away with it. Right? I would have done.
They're all dead! They're all fucking dead!
What the hell's he yapping about? Take a breath. Who's dead?
The whole crew. The 76 lookout guys. Get him!
Get him! Sick!
Watch my back!
Watch my back!
All right, come on down.
What'd I do?
About something, a little more your size. It's for emergencies only.
Okay.
Now, the safety's on. Do you know how to switch it off?
I do.
Okay, you just... You gotta respect it. This is not...
Joel, I'll be careful.
Okay. Yeah!
Harsh punishment.
Shit, ain't that much different than what the military does back in Boston.
I guess not.
All right, do your thing, Ellie.
On it. Stupid chain is stuck. Hold on.
I am.
There.
It's good thinking. Help me open this.
Here.
I got it. This is a good spot.
Looks good.
Busy couple of days, huh?
Whatever, man. Damn, no food. Old pair of shoes. We got nothing. Let's go.
We could have done.
I know. It's just... Oh, man.
Let's just get to that bridge.
They finally killed that couple. I was sure they made it out of the city.
Now all we need to find is this fucking pickup truck. There better have been an army in that truck. How the fuck did they wipe out the entire crew over there?
Let's keep searching.
Whoa!
They're scared of us.
Just try not to let your guard down.
I'm just saying, it's good having you on my side. That was a compliment.
Okay.
What about Marcus Street?
Yeah, they're driving through that area now. You know, they'll flush them out.
I pray to God these tourists know their faces.
Look, they gotta show up somewhere. It'll be your lucky day.
Joel, there's a guy up on that second floor, right there.
Yeah, I see him. Stay low.
Watch yourself! Another body over here! Keep searching.
Check out this area. Go check down there.
Oh, man. We're in survive.
What? Oh, kind of comic book thing.
I guess this is how it ended for this zone.
Go. Every battle's got a losing side.
What if they had families?
Everyone has a family. Best not to dwell on it.
How can you not? Hey, get me up there.
Yeah, come here, Ellie.
Okay. Come on.
There you go.
I stayed at a place like this, back in the Boston QZ.
Military preparatory school.
Yeah, nice way of saying orphanage. I wonder what happened to all these kids.
Well, this place has been out for a good stretch. They ain't kids no more.
Meaning they're either hunters trying to kill us, or they're dead.
Or they got away.
But you don't believe that.
I believe in getting out of this city. Come on.
Hey, there's another one. These posters are everywhere.
I saw this right before the outbreak.
You did? Does he totally gutter by the end?
Nobody gets gutted. It's a dumb teen movie.
Who dragged you to see it, then?
I don't know. Let's just stay focused, all right?
All right.
Let's go through the alley.
Wow, it's that fucking truck.
It's all right, just keep your head down.
Six. Nope. Seven.
Ten.
Keep going.
I don't know, 20?
Try 25. Bullshit. I swear to God.
You have 25 cancer, baby?
Well, 24.
How the hell do you have 24 cans of bacon?
Military locker in the hotel from back in the day. Me and Ruben stumbled on it. Stealing right down the middle.
And that's just still good? When you making some more?
Why? What do you think?
I want some.
Yeah, I bet you do.
Man, I saved your ass from that clicker last week. I'll think about it. I should have let your ass die.
Why are you saying that? There? Hey, where you at?
Let's be cool, man. Take it easy. Stay down!
Lose him!
We're okay. They can't see us.
Leave him alone.
Easy, son. Just take it easy.
It's all right. They're not the bad guys. Lower the gun. Man, you hit hard.
Yeah, well, I was trying to kill you.
Yeah, I thought you were one of them, too. Then I saw you. If you haven't noticed, they don't keep kids around. Survival of the fittest.
Ugh. You're bleeding.
That's just nothing. I'm Henry. This is Sam. I think I caught your name was Joel.
Ellie.
How many are with you?
They're all dead.
Hey, we don't know that. There were a bunch of us. Someone had the brilliant idea of entering the city, look for supplies. Those fuckers, they ambushed us. Scattered us. Now it's all about getting out of this shithole.
We can help each other.
Ellie.
Safety in numbers and all that.
She's right. We could help each other. We gotta hide out not too far from here. Be safer if we chat there.
All right, take us there.
Follow me.
Sorry about the whole gun thing.
Don't worry. I would have probably done the same thing. Where are you from?
All the way from Hartford.
Really? There's some hot stuff going on down there.
Yeah, the military abandoned the zone. That's why we left. The place probably looks like this by now.
We gotta be careful. We're right next to one of their lookout areas. This is just you and your daughter.
We're not related. We're more like,
I promised someone I'd look after.
Yeah. I can appreciate that.
There you go.
Bingo.
I bet Ellie'd like this.
Wait, wait. Everyone be quiet. Get away from the windows. They're gone. Man, that fucking truck. It's been hounding us ever since we got in this damn... Sam, what are you doing?
Nothing.
Get rid of it.
My backpack is practically empty.
What's the rule about taking stuff?
It weighs like nothing.
The rule? What is it?
We only take what we have to.
That's right. Now, come on.
How far is this place?
We're close. Real close.
What'd you find?
Sam.
Nothing.
Stay with her.
Looks like someone was up there, but they're long gone.
So where are the others?
They wanted to give it another once over.
We did it. Not bad, old timer. Come on. Up on this truck. Through this door.
You sure it's safe, being so close to them?
I'm the only one with the key, man.
And where'd you get that?
I killed one of them. He won't miss it now. Everybody through. He's back here.
So, how old are you?
Me? 14. How old are you?
The same.
Oh, you're 14, huh?
I'm close.
All right.
I am.
Here we are. Welcome to my office.
How long have you guys been holed up in here?
A few days. We found a bit of food, though. Here.
Blueberries. Found a whole stash of them. You want some?
No.
Hey, man, relax. We're safe.
So why haven't you left?
Been waiting for the right opportunity.
And?
Here. Check this out. Look at these sons of bitches. Every day they congregate down there, guarding that damn bridge. Come nighttime, it's down to a skeleton crew. After sunset, that's our window. Most of them gone, sneak right past them.
That could work.
Oh, it'll work. It'll definitely work. Wow.
All right, ready?
Ow!
A blueberry hurt you?
It's been a while since that boy even cracked a smile. She doesn't seem bothered by all this.
So where were you heading?
Heard the Fireflies are based out west somewhere. We're gonna join up with them. Something funny?
It seems like there's a lot of people putting their stock on the Fireflies these days.
Yeah, maybe there's a reason for that.
So you don't know where they are, and you're just gonna drag him across the country to find them?
I tell you what, how about I worry about my brother, you worry about your girl.
Easy. We're looking for the Fireflies, too.
This is us. There's an abandoned military radio station just outside the city. Any survivors from our group, they're supposed to meet us there tomorrow. You and your girl, you want to join us? It goes down tonight.
I guess we best rest up then.
He says it's time to go.
Now we're gonna be moving fast, okay? So no matter what, you stick to me. Like glue.
Like glue.
Like glue.
Got it.
Good. Good. All right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
Okay. All right, y'all stay close, okay?
You tried this before?
Yeah.
That's comforting.
Relax, old man.
I just hope you know the way.
This way. to take him out quietly. Hey, I'll follow your lead.
All right.
Hey, how you doing?
Just trying to keep warm. How's it looking out there?
Put down some infected. No sign of those tourists.
That's the way. Got him. Okay, everyone move up.
That over there.
What? What is? Help. God damn it.
Hey, look.
Keep him busy.
Over there!
All right, we did it.
Henry, give me a hand with this.
All right. You ready?
Oh, shit!
All right, come on.
Go!
Wait.
Hey! They're over here!
Oh, no. Got him. Come on, everyone.
Keep your eyes open. We ain't out of this mess yet.
All right, check it out.
We're good. Sam, let's go.
All right, kid, come on. There you go.
Come on.
Oh, shit.
Hurry, hurry. Hey.
Gotcha.
No.
Okay, we gotta get him up.
I'm sorry. We're leaving.
What?
What's this bullshit?
Hey, now!
What the fuck, Henry?
Oh, shit.
One more time. Punch it!
We stick together.
Spread out. They might come through here.
Yeesh.
Ellie, cover me.
All right.
Let's get underneath it.
Fucking open it! Go! They're gonna get away!
What bullets do you have left?
They're gonna kill us!
What other choice do we have?
We jump!
No, it's too high and you can't swim. I'll boost you up, you run past them.
You'll keep me afloat!
Ellie!
No time to argue!
Ellie!
Henry! He's awake!
Hey, you. We're alive. Okay.
See? What'd I tell you, huh? He's good. Everything's fine.
You know, Sam's the one who spotted you. You guys have taken quite a bit of water.
What the fuck's wrong with you? Henry!
Get back, Sean!
Hey!
He's pissed, but he's not gonna do anything.
You sure about that?
Stop!
Joel?
He left us to die out there.
No. You had a good chance of making it, and you did. But coming back for you meant putting him at risk. Stay back. If it was the other way around, would you have come back for us? I saved you.
He saved me too. We would have drowned.
It's fine, I'm okay. You know, for what it's worth, I'm really glad we spotted you. Now, that radio tower, it's on the other side of this cliff. Okay? Place is gonna be full of supplies. You're gonna be really happy you didn't kill me.
Hey, we're gonna search this area. See what we come up with.
That was intense. You cool?
Yeah. Let's go find that radio tower.
Do you trust him?
Yeah, I do. Hey, don't worry about it. We're finding it, okay?
Hey, maybe we can find something in that boat over there.
Way ahead of you, kid.
Sure. Keep your eyes peeled.
I'm on a boat.
Well, it's a little bit different in the water.
One step at a time.
Can't go this way.
For a second there, I thought you might shoot him.
Yeah, almost did.
They're all right. I think it's good to have him around.
I think you're right.
Did everyone have boats back then?
I had a 60-foot yacht.
Really?
No.
Sarcasm. Making progress.
I think we found something.
Let's go see what it is.
Hey, I bet this goes all the way through. Give me a hand with this.
All right, same time. Come on.
Let's do it.
All right, come on, kids, go. You go in.
Okay. Hey, flashlights out. Sam, stay
close.
Someone's finally learning. This way.
Gotta find a different way.
We should see what's over here.
Alright, we'll check this side out.
Me neither. We ain't got much of a choice.
If you can get it open, I can crawl through and clear that door. Oh, yeesh. That is a big rat. Do you think they'll join us? All the way to Tommy's?
Well, I don't know. We're just gonna have to see how everything pans out.
Hey, this way! Looks like there's a path up ahead. Right here.
Can we get out this way?
No, there's no way.
Henry, give it a shot.
All right. Yeah, it's working.
I'm gonna go have a look. You keep an eye out.
Still in one piece. Let's go, Ellie.
Oh, there you go. That's smart.
Oh, I can't wait to get out of this place.
All right, see if that generator still got some juice.
There goes nothing.
Give me a hand. I gotta say, I'm impressed with you two.
We're pros at this by now. What?
It's a sort of alarm.
I don't hear anything.
Someone used to live here. Don't look like that's the case anymore.
Who would stay in here?
Someone who thought they could keep a place like this safe.
Same with the post over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay, do it. Oh, Henry, did you see that?
Let's keep it down, buddy, okay?
Yeah, sorry.
To these people.
Seeing how there was a clicker, they've been gone for a while.
We keep moving forward. All we can do is hope there aren't any more of them. Doubtful, I know.
think that leads out?
Get back! Oh,
Sam! Yeah, I'm cool.
That was me. I must have triggered some kind of safety gate or something. Henry, see if we can lift this.
So, this is awkward.
Yeah, I know. It's like every time...
What?
Hey, this thing isn't budging, man.
Just go. Get out of here.
Sam, you stay close to him.
Henry, we gotta fucking move.
You keep him safe.
Go!
Yeah, I know.
All right, come on, kid. See if we can find a way out of here, yeah?
Okay. Did you see that?
Stay behind me. If I run, you run.
Yeah. See it? Did it.
We're gonna keep going. You good?
Yeah. Look at this place. It's like a classroom. Why couldn't they keep it safe?
Son, I wish I knew. God knows they didn't deserve it. You think you can knock that ladder down?
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Ugh. There we go.
Good job, kid.
Is that Ellie?
Come on.
Joel, that's them.
Sam!
Get away from the door!
Maybe if we push it together.
Come on.
Sam! He just crawled through!
He what?
Sam, what the hell are you doing?
Getting us out of here.
Well, hurry up then. All right, go.
Everyone upstairs, let's go!
Make it fast.
Come on, Sam. You're not staying in here.
What about you?
I'll be fine. Come on, go.
Get ready.
Here we go.
Fresh air.
Look at this.
Oh, are you fucking kidding me? Thanks for the warning on the other side, guys.
So where's this tower?
We're close. Come on, let's go. Hey. How you doing, little man?
That was a close one, huh?
Yeah. Not one of our finest moments, but we made it out.
Yeah.
Hey, look at that! Yup, what'd I tell you, huh?
Let's find a way around to it.
What about you? How you holding up?
Business as usual, right? When I was with Henry, I took out a couple of infected by myself. You'd be proud.
Yeah.
that wasn't a good idea, was it?